Success in business and the attention that comes along with it can be a double-edged sword. On the one side, you have all the abundance that success creates. In my case, by 1997, Sherpa Pet Training Company employed dozens of people and had helped thousands travel safely and comfortably with their pets. This created many positives in my life and the lives of many others. Over the next decade, I continued to appear on television and radio and be featured in magazines and catalogs. I sold hundreds of thousands of Sherpa bags and became a recognized global advocate and spokesperson for improved pet travel. I had found what I was meant to do in the world. My vision for my company's continued growth and development was a continuing process. However, there was another, more sinister side. The difficulties caused by the evil dog-eat-dog aspects of the business world was a sharp sword indeed.